reach out, touch faith.
Good morning. This is EVS Live.
Traditional territory of the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land, to patriot love in all thy sons come in.
Reprends et démarre, mais t'es dans un état. Dis-moi si t'as, si t'as besoin d'aide. Un petit fais pas la tête. Bombe le torse.
Carrie Best, who is a human rights activist, author, publisher, and broadcaster, born 4th March 1903 in New Glasgow, Nova Scotia. She is known by many Canadians for founding the first Black-owned and published newspaper in 1946 called The Clarion. This is because back in 1940, not everyone could write newspapers due to the color of their skin. Throughout her life, she fought for Black rights by working with the Human Rights Commission, which is why she received Order of Canada in 1964 and the Order of Nova Scotia in 2002. She was an amazing woman and a huge inspiration to me and many other people around the world.
Check this out.